Dew is the result of water changing from a vapor to a liquid. It forms as temperatures drop and objects cool down. Too much dew can blow a stargazing night with our telescopes. Where I live, the dew formation is not frequent. Nonetheless, there are nights which the dew attack strongly. Sometimes I feel during the afternoon that's gonna be a dew night. You get used to it. In that case, I don't place the telescope outside. However, sometimes I can't predict it. So I place everything outside, and after a while everything starts to get wet. For those situations, I use a simple trick. An inexpensive and simple thermal blanket made of aluminium. It's like a foil. This is while I go into dinner. When I come back from the dinner, I take it out and it stays more or less well. Now you will say, oh, this with the wind, this is not good. But I have a trick. I use the magnet, the counterweight here, and I have another one here. It's the Phillips Hue button that I just place anywhere just to fix it, and it will not fly with the wind. Now click on one of these videos on the screen to watch more interesting things about this telescope. Thank you very much for watching.